Our first tip is for HVAC, and the first thing we're going to talk about is what does HVAC stand for? So it's heating, ventilation, and air conditioning. So the system in your basement does all three of those things. And in the wintertime, if you followed our winterization tips, one of the things you might have done is you cheated or adjusted your dampers so that a majority of the heat went to the first floor of the home and then allowed convection to let that heat rise to the second floor. Well, what we want to do in the springtime is reverse that process. Everybody knows that heat rises and the cold drops. So what we want to do is we want to send a majority of the cooling capacity of your HVAC system to the second floor of your home and allow that to drop naturally from convection to better cool the first floor. So what we're trying to achieve here is to have the top floor of your home be cool enough without overchilling the first floor of your home.